Why do you encourage Vin to come here?
I didn't encourage shit, bro. Ethan was the one that wants him.
I want him.
Oh my god, you're... Oh, never mind. I thought...
That look racist.
No, you...
Lock the fucking door, dude. Lock the door.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
Hey!
Fuck.
My name is kadrincabrera.
Is that funny? Vin.
I have a bomb.
I have a bomb.
Don't say that. Don't say that on base, dude, please.
You're gonna get
boom, boom. Please don't say that. Brother. Listen, dude.
What's your name again? Who are you?
Me?
I'm vinhwinnn.
You?
Are you done?
Jay!
What?
Get out of the car.
You're gonna come out a little bit slower today.
Yeah, because I need to fucking edit on the laptop, but I can't.
Why?
The videos just turned green, dude. Hey.
How you feel about anal?
Just boom, boom.
Alright. Hush mode. Hush mode. Hush mode.
Dude. Actually, it's 8 o'clock.
Not bad.
Fucking 8:14.
I do everything.
We're gonna get there at 3.
Hey, what is up?
We're literally gonna get there at 3 o'clock. If we don't fucking die.
That's Jay, too.
Can you talk to
somebody who was fucking flagged for me at 21?
What hour are we even in? We're like.
1 hour in.
We're fucking 1 hour in.
Give me 4 smells.
I feel like I've been in this car for fucking 10 hours, dude.
Yeah, we're an hour and 10 minutes in now.
It's fucking terrible.
Stop.
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 Stop. Relax. Keep, do the same shit. Do the same shit. Do the same shit, dude. Look.
Ryan, what hour are we on?
No, I don't.
We're on hour 4? No fucking way.
We got 3 hours left?
Hey, the higher I get, the better. The longer I wait, sweater. I could've fucked up when I met her. I probably had perk just to set her off for the little bitch that she read she was young. Shawty won't be my girl, but she can't be my belle. Niggas say they got hoes, but see me, I got hella. Yo,
yo. Someone give me an update on the trip.
5 days.
You're too
5.5 hours in. 1 hour and 20 minutes left.
1 hour and 20 minutes left.
End of the next school year.
I cannot be in a car with this motherfucker any longer. I can't even. Hold on.
Fucking bat fuck.
Why?
Can you just leave me alone?
Leave him alone. Leave my son alone.
This motherfucker will not shut up. What are you even watching?
Why?
You watching? Like, what are you doing? Hey. What are you watching?
We
are not disclosing what's in that bottle. We have officially made it to the O, not the block. Right? That was hard. Was that hard? Anyways. Alright. Okay, guys, please. We're in Orlando now, but. We're gonna go find a burger spot first to go eat at and then check in our hotel and then go to the gym. We go gym! It automatically transfers if you had your card on it.
Yeah, record my intro in here.
Like right here?
Hi, YouTube!
Look at it. Look at it.
Alright, guys, so we just got to the hotel.
checked in and everything. Just showered. Gonna get ready to go to the gym. First, we're gonna grab something to eat. But yeah, we're here in Orlando. Here for a couple of days, like 1 or 2 days. Should be pretty fun. Gonna do some more stuff. I'll vlog everything tonight, hopefully. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys on where we are right now. So, next clip should be something about food, because I'm hungry as shit. Vin missed the wreck, so the dude that let us in is watching.
Crazy little hoe had a sound. Got some show, but I was smoke out the attic. You're right, I know we love to argue like it. you broke me down. I kept on cutting, I lay for you, and now I'm gushing. I lay for you, but you never.
That's a fire truck.
I'm reaching out, but I don't get an answer. And I see without you, I am anger for eternity.
Hey guys, so basically, everyone has had a terrible day. But it's okay, because there's always tomorrow.
Oh, I got a thought. She right off the block.
A grip be the spot and we got...
See, I recipient leak.
Pickle D.
I don't feel a thing.
I need a blunt, so that bitch will run.
Is that Jordan's?
Jordan's prepared by.
And one for you.
Alright, what a fucking start to the morning. Wait, no, don't wake him up.
How about that one?
I think they're getting fucking worse, dude. There's no way.
Yeah, they look fucking ugly as shit, dude.
My beautiful fantasy.
Come on.
So basically, everyone has had a terrible day, but it's okay because there's always tomorrow.